episode of Well Known TV. I'm your host, Daniel. There's just two things I want to say before we get into this video. So firstly, don't forget to look or listen out for the Easter egg that's hidden between this episode and last episode. I'll link last episode in the description just in case you've missed it. But like I've said, it's nothing too big, it's just a little Easter egg that I thought I'd put in for you guys. So make sure you look out for that. And secondly, I want to apologise to the soldiers from last episode. I'm sorry I called you dicks, I know you were only doing your jobs. No, but seriously, you said it as soon as you walk into it, man.
Bye bye!
Okay, so starting off the videos. First, we have Boris Johnson. Wait, Boris Johnson in a video? Again? Yeah, that's right, we have Boris Johnson in a video. So just let's watch it and see what happens. Here's Boris, you know, he's just playing a little bit of rugby with these kids. And then he does this. Jesus Christ, bro, you can't just go around and doing that to kids. Well, actually, Boris Johnson would be the only guy that can do that. No, but I know what you're going to say. Look, Boris Johnson's playing with little kids while holding the balls. No, you're disgusting. Stop that. No, but this video is absolutely amazing. Like, it could have easily just ran past him, but instead he thought, do you know what? I'm just going to do this to you.
Pick it up and move it.
I believe I can fly. Woo. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Like with the cars.
I believe I can fly. I wish someone could do that to me. If someone did that to me, it'd be awesome. No, but fun little fact for you about sloths. Did you know they only go to the toilet for a shit once a week? Once a week for a shit. If I went to the toilet once a week for a shit, my face would look like this too. Okay, so this next video is of a guy who doesn't really want to pay for beers for his mates, but he still does, and then he realises the problem he's made. What? Did he just throw the last three beers? Like, I could see that the first one dropped, but it just looks like he threw it after that. No, but I think I can see where you went wrong. Okay, so round about here is where you started to mess up. And then round about here is where you dropped the beer. Okay, so this next video is, again, of a guy that we all love just because he's funny. It is Boris Johnson again, really. Like, how can Boris Johnson be on a video twice? Like, it's unbelievable. No, but it's a video of Boris Johnson on a zip wire. I don't actually know what he's supposed to be doing. I think he's commemorating something or something like that. But just wait until you see what happens to him.
Get me a rope, okay? I didn't need to test this on somebody.
going a bit faster.
It's pretty obvious that were going to happen, though. Like, Boris Johnson looks like an old, overweight baby. Like, obviously he's going to get stuck on a zip wire. Okay, so do you remember in one of my older videos when we had this guy? Yeah, well, this next video is totally different. So the video that I have now is the guy who's just stupid enough to go head first through a fence. Like, what? No, I'm just going to let you see it.
I'll be honest, that hurt a little bit.
Like, what is the point of doing that? What are you going to gain from doing this except a head injury?
I'll be honest, that hurt a little bit.
Okay, so this last video that I have for you guys is of this woman who drinks Pepsi for the first time. And she has a rather weird reaction. It's so sweet. She's never had, like, the reason she's done this is because she's never had Pepsi before because she's allergic to caffeine. And then her boyfriend has got some caffeine-free Pepsi. And the reaction is just so lovely. I mean, I don't think I've ever cried when having a food or a drink. Like, but actually, maybe if I have some food right now, it'll make me cry. What can I have? I don't want to have beetroot. I don't think I have any of that. I've got it. Okay, guys, so what I have here is a ghost chili pepper, I think. I hope it's a ghost chili pepper. That's what I bought. And, yeah, I think if I have it, do you think I'll cry? Like, guess only one way to find out. It's disgusting. What the hell is that? It's not even hot. I'm gonna be sick. What the fuck? Well, anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. If you missed any of the previous episodes, check them out. Link will be in the description below. If I don't die, I hope to see you soon. I'll speak to you later. It says 10 minutes on the packet, what the fuck? Been here for about half an hour and it's still burning. On the packet, right, look. On the packet, it says, infamous 10 minute burn. 10 minutes, my fucking hour. I'm gonna be sick.